king of spay and neutering, Bob Barker was accused of sexual harassment. Here's a Price is Right blooper.
All right, big spin.
Hold on.
Think that's the only time things got awkward on a game show. Here's some food for thought.
Marjorie. Susan. Matthew.
A later host of the Family Feud would hang himself.